done with Ulrich.
I am here, Brink. I sent for Syl, but I don't recall inviting you or your friend. You may still prove useful, however.
Still!
Was a trap. But why?
The corruption here must have overwhelmed his mind. I can't believe it's so powerful. Yes, yes. I see it's touched you as well. Blight is spreading through you, and if we don't find a way to stop it, you'll meet the same fate as Brink. I'm sorry I brought you into this. I'll do my best to cure you. Meet me in Torchlight, and I'll tell you my plan.
You have gained a task.
Council has ordered the necropolis sealed. I could purge the corruption from the Awakened with a little more time. But they will not listen. They call the embers of Vector curse and feign concern for the peaceful rest of our ancestors. But fear alone guides them. If the Council refuses to accept the blessings of eternal life, we will keep the ember for ourselves. Woe to any who disturb our sanctuary!
Overseer from his madness. Now we can investigate his library. Ah, here are his notes. He mentions searching for an ember forge in a dwarven fortress, much deeper in this mountain. He believed it would cleanse the corruption from his awakened ancestors. I will return here another time to learn more, but this ember forge sounds promising. Come, let's go further down. We may not have much time.
Get off! Get off! Get off!
resist the call of Ordrock. Once this Colossus has subdued you, your transformation will be complete.
Master Ulrich again? I will have to deal with him eventually. I cannot allow him to become a servant of darkness. We are approaching the Ember Forge, but one final obstacle remains. The Overseer's notes mention an ancient fortress infested with goblins. The hordes prevented him from ever reaching the dwarven fortress itself. Defeat the goblins, and we'll be close to our goal.
You have begun a new quest. Why do you struggle against Ordrock's will? No matter. The Overseer could not pass this realm, and you will fare no better against the goblin hordes.
Fortress, are you feeling the effects of the Ember Blight? Don't worry, we're close to finding your cure. I hope you will continue to help me afterward. Whatever is causing this corruption is too powerful for me to face on my own. Clear a path to the Ember Forge, and I will meet you there.
You have begun a new quest.
Come on.
believe Master Auric has been consumed so completely. Ordrog is the cause. He has nested in the Ember for time beyond telling. The twisted creatures in this mountain are a reflection of his heart. His dark spirit runs through their veins. Master Auric is crafting Dark Ember. He brought me here to assist him. I would have done so eventually. I can already hear Ordrog's voice calling to me. You must destroy them, Auric and Ordrog both. The Dark Ember is an abomination we cannot allow.
You have gained the task. You have slowed our plans, Visitor. But Ordrak's time is endless. All we require now is a willing sacrifice. Once you are dealt with, I will retrieve Syl and complete the Dark Ember. Kneel or perish!
We'll be right back. mana.
Much for Torchlight and for me. I cannot thank you enough, my friend.